There are almost 8 million teens playing organized sports in high school. Roughly 460,000 of those 8 million will make it to the college level, and only 1.7% of those 460,000 college players will get the chance to make it to the pros. Would you accept a job that would pay $50 million a year? What would you do with all that money? After researching what a professional athlete gets paid compared to what people get paid for everyday jobs, I believe that professional athletes are overpaid. I will compare the salaries of some of the highest paid athletes and some of the yearly salaries that normal citizens would make, discuss the reasoning for them getting paid so much, and why this issue should be changed. According to Forbes, in 2015, boxer Floyd Mayweather was the world's highest paid professional athlete. He averaged $32 million per fight. He had a fight in 2015 in which he won a paycheck of $100 million for one fight. With all his winnings and endorsements, Floyd Mayweather made a little over $300 million in 2015. Former NFL quarterback Peyton Manning had a contract with Denver in 2015 for almost $20 million for one season. He also added $12 million in just endorsements. He missed 5 weeks of playing time last season due to a foot injury. He did not dress, attend practice, or even travel with the team. Instead, he just stayed home and attended physical therapy. We still got paid $20 million for that season. Cleveland Cavalier basketball player LeBron James had a yearly salary of $20.8 million. He added $44 million in addition to that in endorsements in 2015. I want to compare that to non-athletes, just everyday people and their jobs. High school teachers average about 55,000 per year. So out of that number, half of them, of all high school teachers, will get paid less than that. Half will get paid more than that. A heart surgeon that takes lives into their own hands of someone else gets paid $525,000 a year. Compare that to a guy that only fights for about 10 minutes. He gets paid $100 million for that 10 minutes. Barack Obama's salary for being president is $400,000. In the 2014 Census Bureau report, the median household income in America across all jobs was estimated to be $52,000. Why are athletes being paid so much? Owners of the team look for the most talented people that they get their hands on. Patriots head coach Bill Belichick said, "It's a business. You have to find the best players, and you have to pay them the best to be successful on the field. It's a competition with other teams. If athletes are performing well, they're going to be paid more because they're bringing more fans to their teams and make more money for their organization." Why is this issue should be changed? The president in the United States controls our country. He is a symbol of all people, yet he doesn't get paid as much as the lowest paid NFL player. The lowest paid NFL player gets paid $5,000 per year, and most of the time he won't even step foot on the field. Our president controls our country. Doctors who save our lives for every day. The men and women are risking their lives fighting for our country, and yet we can't even pay them a fraction of what a professional athlete gets paid. What is wrong with that picture? I have brought to you the comparison of pay between professional athletes and important jobs in our society, why athletes are being paid that much, and why this issue should be changed. Almost all professional athletes are being paid millions and millions of dollars, living in houses that are worth millions of dollars, driving top-of-the-line vehicles, but we still are forced to pay thousands and thousands of dollars for their our education at college. We may not have all the talent that a professional athlete may have, but that does not mean we can't work hard for what we earn.